Shout out to Gabriel for sponsoring this video. Stay tuned later to see how you too can save on great gamer clothing. Welcome back, everybody. Here we are at Las Vegas Motor Speedway with our iRacing US Gaming Alliance Xfinity Chevrolet. Don't forget to check out all of our other exciting YouTube videos as well. And if you want to be featured and join in on some of our fun YouTube videos, go ahead and join our Patreon. Link will be in the description. Let's hit the track for the race. Alright, here we go. All right, here we go. Xfinity Series here at Las Vegas. This is gonna be a fun race. We're starting P4, 45 laps. Got two sets of tires, I think. Plan here is just kind of go, not too hard, but consistent laps. You know, just kind of race the race a little bit. Just see what's going on. And car feels good. Just sit back, everybody, and enjoy the race. Here we go. Full throttle, full throttle. So far, so good. Oh, they're getting squirrely. Wow. That could have been huge right there. He's sideways, saves it. So just gotta take advantage of that. Made a lot of speed into turn one. Gotta sit. Still there. Just gonna roll. I don't know why he's like on my door so much. Guys, you guys gotta stay closer to the wall there. You can't just turn down. Does it? Whoop. Trying to save our car for the end here. There's no reason to go balls to the wall this early. Well, we're doing all right. Car is okay. We're going the high line here. High to middle. Okay. Just kind of put some laps here. See how the car
Cars rolling. It seems like the car's almost better in the middle to higher line. Seems like I have more control. You know, I'm able to let the car go down more if it needs to catch itself. When I'm on the bottom, you know, it's kind of hard to do that because I'm all the way there. Can't really go down more. Nice smooth corners in. Trying to overdrive anything here. Currently P7. That's quite okay. This car is just absolutely stable in the middle of the middle groove. It's pretty stable. Not too worried. Staying low, car on the outside, we're clear. Let's see if they can get back to the gas more. Even if it's part throttle, you get back to the gas in the middle groove and the car just responds. This one's a little higher than I wanted. Making that good corner speed down the straightaway. Not really pushing to pass those guys. You know, if we end up catching them, passing them, that's cool. This car just it's pretty neutral. It's not really loose or tight. So just log laps here. Alright, so let's log this here. Not sure what's going on with an all white car in front of us. Mostly with just the textures never loaded in. That's a shame. Whoa, get to the bottom. Holy check out that man. Alright, so the car, I'm not sure what happened in that group there, but I think somebody got loose and the car just, you know, everybody kind of checked up, and because we were a little bit far back, we were able to see how those guys were going up during that incident, so we were able just to pick them off and get back to fourth place right where we started this race. So, like I said, you know, if we can pass them, that's pretty cool. If not, perfectly fine. Now we're in third. So we're just kinda racing the racetrack. We may not even pit. I mean, this car is perfectly fine so far. I don't really see any we'll need to pit. Maybe if there's a caution, we might pit. Other than that, this car just runs good. It's been a while since I barely had a car in Xfinity that just off the baseline setup is just pretty good. All we changed was the steering ratio, so it was a little bit more tighter with the wheel. I like to kind of feel the force in the wheel more. It kind of tells me how helps me figure out how much steering I'm really putting in this car. So that helps me with how much the tires wear, if I'm over driving the corner or not. So this is a fixed race, so there's not really much I can change with this car or with the setup for this car. So steering ratio is usually my first change after running a couple laps, or if I know the track where I know it's going to get kind of how the line goes, I kind of judge based on that. Oh, we got a yellow. 18 laps in, we have a yellow. If the leader pits, we'll probably pit. So we're just gonna let the car kind of catch up to the pace car here. I'm not sure if we're gonna pit. I guess it'll depend on the leader. The car one's pretty good. Well, about 19 laps on our tires. It's not too bad. And leader's pitting. It's feeding time. Alright, so let's just not speed on pit road here. Watch for our green lights here. For a pit crew. Probably gonna be up kind of close. Keep it in the gear here. Coming in, I think we're either third or fourth, so I'll have to cross the line here to see where we end up. Alright, back in the second gear for the restart. Got four fresh tires, fuel, no adjustments, car's perfect so far. Again, we'll probably let some cars go past us. So as long as we don't pass this leader here. There he goes. There we go, up through the gears. Use that high line. We're gonna make a run for the lead. Got a little bit too high for preference there. Caution is out. Not sure what that issue. That was a really quick caution. So someone probably got a turnaround here. So, no reason to pit, we just did. Alright, 20 laps of racing left here. Backstretch, we will go back now into second gear for the restart. Right now, we're staying in third, kind of coasting, saving gas. There's no reason to keep burning gas right here. Because the more gas you save, the better, closer to what a filled tank would feel like. Once you burn gas off, the car can handle a little bit differently. Alright, we're down to second gear here. Oh, he's just roughing the shit out of there. Alright, here we go. Stay side by side with them as much as possible. Hands on the shifter. We are ready to go here as soon as the pace car jumps off. Oh yeah, I saw that coming. And we're green once again. Here in Vegas. Ooh, that was a bad corner. I think we're starting to skate a little too fast. Alright, let's get back in the rhythm as we were before those cautions came. Race the race, and might follow him for a little bit here. If he slips up too big, though, we might try to capitalize on that. But as long as we stay pretty close to him, we'll be A-okay. He's got a good car, first place does. He's got a decent car. I'll tell you that I'm not gonna intentionally wreck him for a win. That's not really how I am. I don't like to wreck people just for a position, you know. I'll push you, like at Daytona, Talladega. I'll contend with just pushing for someone to win. There's no problem with that at all. Alright, so we'll just settle in here. Run a couple different lines, see what works. Doesn't work. This car is pretty versatile. You can go middle or bottom here. Somewhere in between if we need to. So we'll just see what happens here, I guess. Not really much going on with the car, we're not battling with it. This car in front of us though, at 8, this person's good. He's got a good car. that was a good exit too for us. He might be watching stats to see how much I'm closing in on him, because he keeps drifting up the track a little. Just a little, he keeps drifting. Boy, if we were a driver that would intentionally wreck people, we probably would have had a good shot right there. He's drifting up the track a little. Laps to go. And speaking of 10, don't forget to use code USGamingAlliance at GameAware.com for 10% off your order or anything you buy. Again, that's code USGamingAlliance at GameAware.com for 10% off anything you buy. Alright, with 10 laps to go here, we're going to start getting a little bit more racy with this guy. Our car's pretty good. We can pass him. We just need to get that opportunity here. Here we go. Stay low. Still there, I think. He's still there. He's still there. Alright, I'm the leader. That's great. I didn't know if I was clear though. There we go. Now I got a clear high. Alright, let's go get a lead here. Come on. I used to just... Now the plan here is not to overdrive the corners. Just good, some solid laps in, 7 laps to go. Alright, so, doing alright. Caution. Oh boy, do we pit here or not? We did use a lot of our tires though. So I'm not entirely sure. We might fake. Because honestly, whatever we do, everybody's gonna do the opposite, I feel like. So if we fake going to pit road, though it seems like everybody's like hugging the bottom like they're gonna pit. Some guys pitted, some did not. Interesting. All right, so let's just keep our speed here. Come on, guys. Come on, give me a good pit stop here. Ooh, I think he did 2 tires. Mm-hmm. see what we shake out here. Five to go at the line. Here we go, guys. Wish us luck. Sit back and watch this shootout for the end of the race. Caution's out already? So we're still 7th, unfortunately. Caution just, like I said, came out too quickly. And yeah, so sit back and enjoy what I'm sure is probably going to be a hell of a shootout. Here we go. This guy's about to pull off. This is going to be a dramatic here we go. We're green. Come on. Getting every inch of the gears as possible. I'm gonna go to the outside and turn 3 and 4, scratch the wall just a tad. We got one car behind us spinning. Looks like he caught it. No caution so far. White flag is in the air. Checkers. So we finished P5, it looks like. Alright guys, thank you so much for tuning in here. We're just gonna go ahead and pull this into a pit stall. Don't forget to check out all of our other cool videos and our YouTube and in our Discord and all of our other fun stuff, and we'll see you next time.